That's kind of the beauty of the market and the reason why you have certain people willing to pay more for an asset than others. Like sometimes we pitch something and we see something others don't, or we just have more conviction because of a recent deal we've done. So we're sometimes the ones who overshoot for whatever reason, but we do stand by. Like what we never do is just overshoot to win the business. We stand behind what we put on paper, for better or for worse.